Welcome back.
Lots of spooky things are coming to the city of Elkhart. So we have some good calls from the Elkhart Parks and Rec Department and studio today. They're playing Halloween music, too.
Yeah, we've got Elena Kingsbury and Nim Don here to talk about it. We've got Liz Stoudemire over in the corner who's tossing over some of the gifts to us. Liz, thank you. And thank you both for being here.
I love this.
This is great.
This is great. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really like this, actually.
I think it really fits the outfit. You look great.
Thank you. I'm a Halloween baby, so this, I'm so excited about this. A zombie apocalypse. Help me out.
Apocalypse. Yeah.
It's like this is a hunt. You want people to come hunt zombies?
Yeah, we're having a little. It's a police squad for our kids, 8 to 10. Yeah, we're gonna have it October 12th at Hayden Park. It's gonna be a lot of fun. They're gonna learn first aid skills. They're gonna learn hunting skills, and it's just gonna be a lot of fun. We have our friend Doug here. He'll be out there with us.
That's my brother right there.
Yeah. It's gonna be a ball. I'm really excited about it.
Doug looks a little dead.
He's had better days.
Doug is a volunteer.
Sure.
He likes sunsets and scary romantic walks through the woods.
Romantic scary walks through the
around.
Woods.
He's been around.
I love this. Is there an age limit or who can attend?
8 to 12 is the age.
Okay.
Yeah, basically sign up at Elkhart, Parks, on our website, our Facebook website, and it'll be a lot of fun. It's a lot of enrichment programs
yes.
offer, not just hunting down zombies.
Hunting
That's
down
important.
Zombies.
We need more zombie hunting.
They'll also learn a lot of other skills, like first aid. They'll learn tips about being environmentally conscious, things like that. We'll have a couple other rangers out there, so it'll be a well-rounded program. But zombies
priority.
That gets people out there, and you guys do such a great job. Elkhart Parks and Recreation do such a great job in getting people out there. Talk about the community involvement and how this has helped you guys with this event as well.
It's been interesting.
I know you can't take me seriously.
Not at all.
So sorry.
No, I'm trying my best. It's been really fun. This is our first time with this kind of program, so it'll really be interesting to see. Right now, our registration numbers are a little low. They're not really where we would like to see them, so we're hoping to get a little bit more community involvement.
And that's why we're here. We want people to come out. We want people to come out because this is a great event. You guys are helping that community so many ways, and this is a unique way to do it.
And there's also a couple other events coming up. Is that right? Island Park Trunk or Treat?
Yeah, okay. That's going to be on October 19th. Yeah, on October 19th, we'll have that Trunk or Treat. That's always a fun one. Guaranteed fun, actually. We've got a bunch of different community partners that'll be out for that one.
And it's free.
Yes, and it's also free. So.
And a not-so-haunted wood walk, is that right?
Pinewood, yes.
Yeah.
What? That's very popular.
I was going to say, what is that about? I'm just, put me there. I've never.
That's where you live.
Oh, is that it?
Well, it's a fantastic trail, and, we just get a bunch of kids and adults, and they just walk there, and it's dark, and it's a great time.
I love that you're engaging everyone. It's kind of there's something for kids, there's something for the kids who really want to get out there, hunt those zombies,
this
and the adults, too.
This is great. What is your goal with this? Yeah. What do you want from the community? You want them to come out, of course, but it seems like you want them involved and to be a part of this, and also learn more about the Parks and Recreation Department as well.
Well, yeah, ultimately, this was meant to be, ultimately, when you do a program, you want it to be fun. Mm. But it's important to have enrichment activities for them, like first aid, survival, like how to filter water, little things like that they could take home with them. And,
Important
skills. But make it memorable, too.
Absolutely,
important
yes.
What a way to learn first aid,
Yeah, what a way to learn how to do a whole interview with a mask. I think this is the first time I've done something like this.
Before we go, you also need business and groups to get involved, is that right? Are you looking for their help?
Yeah, we can always take more volunteers for our trunk or treats. More trunks are always welcome, obviously. The bigger the better. The more the merrier.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we're partnering with a woman, Michelle Bowman. She gives lectures on anti-bullying, which is given afterwards, and we want like the full experience of kids, you know, just taking as much as they can into this program.
They need it, you know? Sure.
This is great. Thank you so much. Both
thank you, guys. This was fun.
This is always fun.
I love this.
Did you know to wear purple?
No, I didn't. So it was just meant to be.
That's
great. It was.
Me and my friend, we got to go. We got to run some errands.
Yeah. Is it midnight yet?
It's
almost. He turns into a monster.
We'll be right back. Stay there.